come the Astros, burdened with desire. Here come the Astros, breathing orange fire. Here come the Astros, with winning on their mind. Here come the Astros, number one every time. Go! Houston, baseball's come alive. From pitching to the outfield, they're flashing orange and white. Stealing round the bases, driving in the runs. No place else but Houston, Astros number one. Here come the Astros, burning with desire. Here come the Astros, breathing orange fire. Here come the Astros with winning on their mind. Here come the Astros, number one every time. Go, go, Astros. Go, go, Astros. One time. Go, go, Astros.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
Oh, it's my pleasure, believe me.
You know what's so cool? You wrote this song, composed it in 1979.
Yes.
And tell me what this song means to you today to perform it.
Well, it's amazing to me, you know, because after all these years, the Astros, you know, played it through the 80s, but then with the change in ownership and all that kind of stuff, they quit playing it. But the song never really died. On my website, I kept getting people from around the country that would see it on my website and say, oh, yeah, we remember that and that song and all that sort of
thing. Wait a minute, that's you with Liza Minnelli right there.
That's I'm the one on the right. Okay, yeah.
Thanks for pointing that out. Yeah. So you toured with her?
Yes, a couple of years with Liza as a part of her show. We were like a rock band that were the rock portion of her show, and she would take like a 25 or 30 minute hiatus from the stage, you know.
That's fantastic.
Very exciting.
I know, born and raised Houstonian, I mean, this is such a great time for our city and such a great way to just republicize your song.
Because
this has some, I mean, there was lots of kids that were saying, Astrodome what? Or I never heard this song before, right? I mean,
that's right.
The fans today.
That's
and
right.
This just brings a whole new meaning. Here we are, game three, right?
Yeah, it's like Nolan and Jose Cruz and all those guys, and now it's Altuve and Springer and Correa. I mean, it's great. Just
and back
great.
When we had the Houston Oilers, you came up with a song for them, right? Love You Blue?
Yeah, I did the Love You Blue song for the Oilers back in 79, same time period and everything like that. It played at the Astrodome on the sidelines for the year with Kenny Stabler and everything. I had my Love You Blue band, and we played on the sidelines the whole time.
That is fantastic.
Matter of fact, Stabler kept wanting to get up and sing while the defense was on the field, but we...
That is great. And I love it that you're still performing today, right?
Yes, I'm kind of in my little semi-retirement now. You know, I do two nights a week at a beautiful little restaurant in Kima called the Sundance Grill 2.